What's going on, you guys? It's your boy, Big C6, here today doing a video. Today's video, I'm doing from the front-facing camera on the LG STYLO 4 for Boost Mobile. You guys seen the video the other day. I did the unboxing video. Also, my case. I do not have it on the phone right this second, and the reason being for that is because sometimes I like to take the case off and just leave it off for a little bit. Rock my phone out naked, you know what I mean? Also, I'm also doing this video because I wanted to let you guys know that I will be selling my Motorola Moto G6 Play. So, it might take me a little bit to get the review video to this phone out. But I am still going to do a review no matter what. I'm going to do a review most definitely of this phone. Yes, the speaker on this phone, it does suck. But you know what? You will get used to it if you keep the phone around long enough. I plan on keeping it. You know what I'm saying? I am going to get the Motorola E5 Plus at some point. And I might just maybe get another G6 Play just for the hell of it from Walmart. They're only like 80 bucks. But yeah, I've downloaded some apps on here. You know, quite a few apps and still got quite a bit of storage left. But guys, listen, if you're thinking about getting this phone, go ahead and grab it. You know what I'm saying? The speaker, you know, it's a hit or miss. It really is. It's a hit or a miss. The cameras on here are not too bad. The 13 megapixel camera takes pretty good pictures, pretty good videos. It's pretty solid. You know what I'm saying? The speaker on here, like I said, though, is horrible. It's a hit or miss. It is definitely a squawk box. That ain't no lie. The one on the G6 Play is way, way louder by like 80 or 90%, way louder. And I'm so used to it shooting at me when I'm listening to something that I'm not used to the speaker being at the bottom. If LG could incorporate their speakers in the front of their phones, yo, that would be some sick shit. See, this phone is a good phone. It's got the metal body, full 1080p display, you know, 6.2-inch, 18:9 aspect ratio. I got 3,300 milliamp battery. Doesn't have the quick charge. I wish it did, but it doesn't matter to me. I really don't care. No NFC. I don't use NFC anyway. For some weird-ass reason, my phone took the calling plus off from it, which is weird as hell. I don't know why it did that, but for some odd reason, I no longer have calling plus on here. I didn't even get a chance to use it. Like, I took it off my status bar, and then bam, it was gone. Like, it just deleted off my phone. I took my SIM card from my Motorola Moto G6 Play and actually stuck it in the STYLO 4. And believe it or not, I did not have to activate the phone or nothing. It actually activated it by itself. Now, I'm not sure if they just had another update or not. Usually, you guys said June 1st or July 1st update or whatever. Mine says August 1st update. So, yeah. Anyhow, y'all, it's been your boy Big C6, and until next time, y'all, I'm out. Peace.